So, yeah, we got it right.
Say that again.
Brilliant.
All those bloody sums and all that stuff, you know, it does actually mean something in the end, but you've got to do a lot of work to make it mean something. And we've done all the work. So the numbers are coming through, and I shouldn't be shocked, but I am.
I think we can get an average up around 62, 63 knots.
I'd say it's going to be around 62.4 average. The peak, probably just over 65. I think we're going to do a run where we're going to hit a new ceiling, and the boat's just going to bounce up against that, so I think the average is going to be quite close to the peak. And I hope to be proven wrong and do 70 knots.
I'm going to go out on a limb and say 63.8.
61.8.
I would say it's going to be in the low 60s, but I'll go for 61.5.
We could go 62 average.
So I think we're on the money to get a 60 knot average on Saturday.
It's not getting any easier, this speed sailing. It's just getting faster, and you know, the stakes you're playing for are getting higher.
Run 20 again, 24th of the 11th, 26, it's dropped a little bit now, the wind's 25, 070 swung around to the south a bit more.
Okay, here we go. Saga continues. Run number 3. One run to rule them all. Board bridle ready to release. Main sheet ready to go. Okay, board bridle ready to go. That's it. Camera's on. Right. Right, here we go. Gone, full bridle. Gone, wing gone. Red line out the way. Okay, still in the wing. Okay, go on.
going to be the first big run.
Don't know how that got going. Okay, she's off. She's off. That's fucking quick. That's fucking quick. That's fucking quick. That's gotta be 60. That's gotta be 60. Jesus Christ. That was a fast run. Jesus Christ. That's gotta be it. That was rapid. Jesus, that was amazing. Oh, there's some speed there, boys. That was unbelievable. Okay, just gonna leave the foil down. Actually, I'll get it up because we're in shallow water. Get it up a bit anyway. Jesus. I think it was fucking good. I think that was good. Fuck it, that was...
We know what we said about beating our own world record by the biggest margin in speed sailing history.